long arc quads using a band. So to begin, you're going to tie your band in a loop. And then once you get it in a circle, you're going to place it around the bottom of a chair leg. You're going to sit in the chair. You're going to then take the band. You're going to put it around your ankle. So from there, if you were to kick up and kick back down, the band would probably move and slide on you. So then what you're going to do is you're going to loop it again. So twist the top part and stick it just around your toe. So now you've got this nice kind of figure eight. From there, you're going to squeeze your quad or your thigh muscle. You're going to attempt to straighten your leg, pull your toe towards your face, pause at the top, and then come right back down. You can adjust the resistance by making the loop around the chair bigger or smaller. Once again, squeeze the quad, pull your toe towards your face, hold, and relax.